High in the halls of the kings who are gone, Jenny would dance with her ghost. The ones she had lost and the ones she had found, and the ones who had loved her the most. The ones who'd been gone for so very long, she couldn't remember their names. They spun her around on the temple of stones, spun away all her sorrow and pain, and she never wanted to dance with her ghosts, the ones she